Crikey, welcome to BartenderOne.com's Move of the Month. This month's move is the Bullet Pass. Using your dominant hand, grip the tin in the middle from starting position on the bar. Gently toss the tin over the same shoulder, catching it in your opposite hand. Try this many times until successful. This month's exhibition flair move is Helicopter Behind the Head. Flair takes lots of work. Remember to practice moves outside the bar before you try them in front of your guests. Don't forget that smiles and guest interaction goes a long way. Watch and enjoy.